Charges have now been dropped against a driver accused of intentionally crashing his car into a barrier at the Alewife Station parking garage. It happened back in February. A young girl was injured by falling glass. Now, the driver was charged with operating to endanger, along with 8 counts of assault and battery with a dangerous weapon. But prosecutors agreed to dismiss the case if the defendant completed mental health treatment, which he has.